question is about the remainder, using the remainder theorem. When h squared plus 4 is minus b, is divided by h minus a, and the remainder is true given a and b belonging to real number. Find the smallest possible value for b. Okay, so the first one, I will using the first information. You have the remainder of division by 2. So the first step, I will take a squared minus plus 4h minus b will be divided by h minus a. Okay, take the highest degree divided by highest degree of h1. H squared divided by h, you will got h, and multiply again, you will have h squared minus a in here. Take the first one, divide by minus subtraction for here, and you got just 4h plus ah, and take minus b down. And okay, this one I will simplify a plus 4h and minus b. Okay, continue, take this one, divide by h minus b, h minus a, and you will have plus of 4 plus a. And remultiple h, and you will have the minus a time with 4 plus a. Take the subtraction, 4 plus ah minus 4 plus ah, 0. Minus b, minus of minus plus a, 4 plus a. So here is the remainder. The remainder of this one will be equal to 2. So because the question talk about the value for b, so I will subtract, rearrange for take b only. So I have here is a time it as 4 plus a minus 2 equal to b. Change the position from left hand side of 2, right hand side become to left hand side, and left hand side become to right hand side. You can change the change side. From the minus b become to b, and from the 2 become to the minus negative 2. So you will have here a square plus 4a and minus b. In this form, it's quite difficult to take the smallest positive or the largest positive, because it is a lot of value can be here. But because this one is a quadratic equation, so I can change this become general form to the complicated square to become the square of something. So I've been using the square. This one will be completing the square by this formula. A squared plus 2ab and plus b squared will be equal to a plus b squared. Here is the basic theorem of the completing the square. So I have here a squared and plus 2ab. You know about a is a, and the second number is mean b here have to be some another number will combine all of them becomes 4, so I can press that. The remainder number is 2. So plus b squared, I mean 2 squared. The original function have no 2 squared, and now I have plus 2 squared, so I have to take the minus of 2 squared and rewrite for minus 2. And of course, the right hand side, you still have b. Combine the 3 terms of this one, you will have that a plus 2 will be squared. And minus 4, minus 2, you got minus 6. Okay, and now you can represent b equal to a plus 2 squared minus 6. So when you got b equal to a plus 2 squared and minus 6, remember, all the square number always greater than or equal to 0. So that's why you have a plus 2 squared will be greater than or equal to 0. And I will take the minus 2, minus 6, both sides of this equation is inequality. So this one is b. Because b always greater than or equal to minus b, minus 6, so the smallest possible value for b is minus 6. And of course, the value for occurs b equal to minus 6 is a equal to minus 2. If you want to get more on that. Okay, we finish this question.